Well, hello there. Happy Monday and happy first day of July. As we look ahead, so today we're headed for that high 87 degrees. We also have low humidity going for us. We should stay dry. That changes, though, by tomorrow. So we're back in the mid-90s. Chances for afternoon storms return to the forecast, and the humidity starts to creep back in tomorrow as well. Looking ahead to the 4th of July, yes, we do have those chances for afternoon thunderstorms, but really not looking at a washout. The radar, quiet as can be, thanks to high pressure today. The numbers so far, BWI, we're up to 67, Annapolis, low 70s for you, DC, 71. So kind of a refreshing start to what will be a seasonably warm afternoon. As we run the future cast, high pressure doing us a favor today, keeping us rain-free. Tomorrow, though, I'll walk you through the day here. So we start off, we're dry, we're quiet. By the afternoon, by the evening, we do see a few chances for some showers, for some storms in the area. It looks like a little bit better chance, though, for some afternoon showers and storms on Wednesday. Here we are in the evening hours, and you can see some green and yellow popping up. Thursday, as I mentioned, our Independence Day, that same chance for afternoon and evening storms. But again, just pop-up storms, not talking about a total washout. Today, a high of 87, plenty of sunshine. 67, that will be the low for tonight. And our seven-day forecast, you can see temperatures certainly rebounding there, as is the humidity and chances for rain. We'll have more updates coming up on WJZ.